All right, hi everyone. Welcome to Elegance on Demand's quarterly inventory management meeting. Guys, y'all know prom season is coming up and it is coming up quick. So this is an extremely important meeting for us. You know, it's our busiest season, it's our most important season of the year. And we've also been experiencing consistent growth as well, and so we want to keep maintaining that. And so it's extremely crucial for us to accurately forecast our demand and make sure that we're ordering enough inventory for the upcoming season. I do have some important people here with us today who will kind of be discussing some of the things that we've considered. We have Allie, who's our financial analyst. We also have Chris, who's our inventory specialist. We have Colin, our data analyst. And then we have Bryn here, who's our customer relationship management specialist. And they'll kind of be discussing some of the considerations that they had when we were forecasting our demand and figuring out our inventory to the season. So if we want to get started, I can pass it over to Allie, and then we'll begin, and she'll start discussing her part.
So as you can see from our handout that you all got this morning, we've seen 3 years of actual demand on there and then the forecast. And we've had an exponential trend from January to April and then a slight decline in May for our prom season. And we forecasted this year's demand by using an exponential smoothing with trend model, as you can see on the purple line. I believe it's a purple line there. So this allows for a more accurate forecast because we're taking into account our past demand as well as accounting for the increasing trend that we've experienced from January to April in those last years. I've also shared this information with Chris, who is responsible for making this year's inventory purchases.
Now, in the past few years, we've been ordering in smaller quantities, which has actually increased our ordering cost.
And since we are a relatively new company, we never had the opportunity to look at years past to create a solid forecast. Now that we have past data, we can use this information to take advantage of the economies of scale.
Last year, we had quite a problem with a few dresses in particular. Unfortunately, we ran out of them pretty quick, and that led to some serious complaints on social media and some unfortunate reviews. This could lead to a loss of goodwill for the company, especially during this prom season. So here's a video clip that was posted last year on social media from an upset customer.
Trying to order my prom dress for my junior prom. However, Elegance on Demand is out of inventory.
So as seen from that frustrated customer, something definitely needs to be done this prom season.
Yeah, so I've asked Allie and Chris to kind of look at this problem and come up with a solution for something that we can do differently for this upcoming season. So Allie, do you want to kind of take over and tell us what you came up with?
Yeah, definitely. So after reviewing the data, we've never really calculated a safety stock for our inventory. So if we calculate this safety stock, we'll be able to hold extra inventory to account for the uncertainty in demand.
Could you further explain what is safety stock?
Yeah, so safety stock is just extra inventory that we've calculated, and that will account for the uncertainty in our forecast, and so we don't run out of our inventory.
Okay.
So in years past, we've been ordering from here, which has actually gotten us into a lot of trouble, as we saw in that video. So what we did is we calculated our safety stock, and we're actually going to start ordering from this point right here instead of here. That way, we can get our stock faster, and we won't have a loss of inventory, which results in upset customers. Following this plan, we should never be out of any of our stock, and we'll be able to grow our business and not lose any customers.
Oh my gosh, it's Elegance on Demand. My prom dress for senior prom is finally here.